This is a general overview of Blackboard Learn 9.1 for UOIT students. At the end of this video presentation, you will be able to log into Blackboard, locate the My Blackboard Global Navigation menu, access courses, locate content areas and Blackboard tools such as My Grades and Discussions, and access assessments in Blackboard. You can log in at uoit.blackboard.com using your banner number as the username and your network password as the password. These are the same credentials used to log into your UOIT laptop. Once logged into Blackboard, you will arrive at the My Institution page. This page displays notifications from all of your courses. You can access your courses in the My Courses module. You can also edit the information that's displayed in the My Courses module by clicking on the gear or S icon, which is displayed at the top right corner of the module. On this page, you can group by term and select which specific information is displayed for each course. Click Submit if you make any changes on this page. If you're enrolled in any organizations, you can click on the Organizations tab to access those organizations. You might notice a red and white notification number at the top of the screen to the right of your name. If you click on the arrow to the right of your name, you'll be able to access the My Blackboard Global Navigation menu in order to check notifications from here. This menu is available at the top of the screen even while viewing a course. Let's click to open a course. In most courses, you will arrive at the course homepage, but in some courses you'll be directed to another page, such as the announcements page. All information displayed in the course homepage is relevant to that course alone. Be sure to click into announcements to view more information. Now let's take a look at the course menu along the left side of the course. This is a customized menu, but in most courses you'll see an area that says content. Check in there first for your course materials. This is an example of a content area. Click on the title of the item to open it rather than the icon. Links to specific tools, such as the discussion board in this course, can be found directly on the course menu. You can also check the tools area in most courses to see all tools that are available to you in that course. Let's take a look at the course discussion board. All course discussion forums will appear on this page. Group discussion forums will appear in the groups themselves. Click on the title of the forum to open the forum. If you'd like to quickly expand all threads and replies, select all checkboxes on the left and then select Collect. To create a thread in a forum, open the forum and select Create Thread at the top left of the page. And the forum description will be displayed at the top of the page. You can create your thread in the content editor. Take a moment to familiarize yourself with the icons in the content editor. You can include an attachment below the content editor. Click Cancel, Save as Draft, or Submit to submit the thread. Another commonly used tool is the Course Messages tool. In some courses, messages, course messages, or mail will appear directly on the menu. If not, they can be found within the Tools area if they're available. Note that you still must check your course inbox regularly, as notifications will not appear in the Global Navigation menu, on the course homepage, or on the My Institution page. Now let's take a quick look at assessments submitted through Blackboard. In some course menus, an assessments area will appear. Assessments can also appear throughout any content area. In this course, it's directly in the weekly material folders. This icon indicates a test. Click on the title of the item to open the test. Read the instructions and select Begin. When you're finished the test, be sure to click Save and Submit. To respond to a Blackboard assignment, click on the title of the assignment to access the Upload Assignment page. You can select Browse My Computer to locate a file from your computer to attach, or select Type Submission to use the content editor. Any comments would be viewed by the instructor or teaching assistant. Click Submit at the bottom right of the page to complete your submission. Finally, let's take a look at the redesigned My Grades page. My Grades will usually appear on the course menu. You can also access My Grades in the global navigation menu. You can click on the title of the assignment to access your attempt. That concludes this general overview of Blackboard Learn 9.1 for UOIT students. Please visit the UOIT TLC Blackboard Resources site and the Blackboard On Demand Learning Center for more information.